Today's game. I'm Martin Tyler, and the biggest welcome from me is to Alan Smith alongside me. Our match for you today is Roma against Barcelona. An Olympic stadium here in Rome, rightly called an Olympic stadium. It had an Olympics here in 1960. Of course, it's not changed too much since then.
No, it's one of those stadiums quite hard to get into. They put a ring of steel around it, but they've had some great games. Remember visiting here for Italia 90 as a supporter.
It's a real group mentality in this lineup about pressing the opposition into making mistakes and cashing in on it straight away.
Well, it takes a lot of energy, a lot of motivation. It's easy to drop off, and when you do drop off that really aggressive closing down, that's when it can fall down.
Barcelona's lineup here. Marc-André ter Stegen starts in goal. Piqué starts with Samuel Umtiti as the centre-backs. Ivan Rakitic plays with Sergio Busquets in central midfield. In attack, Lionel Messi partners up front with Luis Suarez. Just the feeling about La Liga and Barcelona. Barcelona and Real Madrid sometimes told that they only have easy games to play apart from the Clásicos. That's not the case at all, is it? There's some tremendous competition in this league.
Well, they're the team that everybody wants to topple, aren't they, along with Real Madrid. And with that comes a lot of pressure for the players that wear this kit.
Barcelona got the game underway. Lionel Messi. Sergio Busquets. There's good progress with this attack. Paulinho. Messi.
The shot's on! Right from the kickoff. They look like scoring, they have now.
Sharp from the off, and what a good goal.
You never thought he was going to miss, Alan.
No, you didn't. I mean, he's a cool head, and he's one that he never likes to smash the ball. He loves to just stroke it home, and he did it yet again.
Another angle on it here. Barcelona then with the lead. Regi Nainggolan. It's with De Rossi. Now Strootman. De Rossi.
There's a dangerous feel to this attack. It's looking good from their point of view.
Ivan Rakitic. Lionel Messi. Sergio Busquets. Good defending. Costas Manolas. Federico Fazio. Barcelona get the throw. Lionel Messi. Throw in coming up. Lionel Messi. It's Messi. Intercepted well.
Nice bit of footwork from the attacker, but it was made too easy for him. Put
shot on!
Saved by the goalkeeper at full stretch.
Well, I don't know who the lad saw there passing the ball. Somebody in the crowd, maybe.
Piqué. Sergio Busquets.
Oh, he's good at cutting those passes out in that middle of the park.
Regi Nainggolan. Here comes De Rossi. On the attack here. Now Manolas. That's great defending there, stopping that attack. Sergio Busquets. Ivan Rakitic. Getting forward well as a team now.
Just lent the ball to his mate and got it back again. Possession is the name of the game for this team.
Got the ball away from the opposition, got to keep it now. Sergio Busquets. Now Manolas.
Well, they could pose some danger now.
Kolarov. It's with De Rossi. Paulinho. Luis Suarez. Sergio Busquets. Suarez. With Rakitic. And here's the shot.
Well, it looked a bad miss, but I think the defender just put him off.
Yeah, he's got to take a lot of credit for that because he had to take the shot quickly, the lad who was trying to score.
Florenzi. Nice bit of interplay between these two. Kolarov.
Daniele De Rossi.
Wide now to Diego Perotti.
Delivered into the box. Great goalkeeper, great save.
Well, he shouldn't have had a prayer there, but he's so agile, this keeper.
Cut out the pass.
Lovely football, typical Barcelona.
The opposition working extremely hard, really toiling to keep Barcelona from getting a real grip on the game. And so far, it's definitely recoverable for the opponents. Barcelona, though, of course, at any point can just flick that switch.
Alessandro Florenzi. They've set it up well for the cross. Trying to pick out someone in the centre. Very sharp. Reaction save from close in.
Corner now for Roma, who are trailing.
Corner played in.
There's still danger here after this half clearance. He's a fine goalkeeper, Marc-Andre Ter Stegen, and he showed it here.
Well, his reactions were just second to none.
Corner played into the middle. Oh, that's good defending.
Florenzi.
That's a combination of skill and will to hold off the opposition.
Two more minutes to play of added time.
And here is Dzeko. It's a good cross.
The attacking team thought they could win it back and very nearly did. And the referee has signaled for half-time and it's 1-0 here. Ball is moving again for the start of the second half. Jordi Alba, Roma given the throw. No wasting of time in that situation. Raja Nainggolan comes in with a tackle. Luis Suarez.
It's Messi.
Lionel Messi. Ivan Rakitic. Lionel Messi. And Barcelona on the attack. Paulinho. And the pass not completed, really. Lionel Messi, his first half performance, Alan.
Well, he played really well, didn't he? And he got himself a goal to put his team ahead. He'll be pleased with that first 45 minutes.
Barcelona awarded the throw here. Paulinho. Sergio Roberto. Sergio Busquets. Coutinho. And now Messi. Presented possession to the opposition now. This could lead to a chance. It's good attacking play. Able to cut that out with some sharp movement. Well, he's playing it back to the goalkeeper. Ivan Rakitic. Regen Nainggolan. Alessandro Florenzi. Good challenge. Jordi Alba. Sergio Busquets. Lionel Messi. Possession changes feet. Could be a chance here. They've got the ball into a good area. Coutinho. Luis Suarez. Jordi Alba. Ivan Rakitic. Luis Suarez. Costas Manolas. Well, they're going to start from the back because it's a back pass to the keeper. Edin Dzeko. It's Roma attacking here. That's a fine challenge, and he's got the ball. Lionel Messi. Paulinho. Sergio Roberto. Well, he's got the ball there in the defensive zone by reading the play very well. Turn to De Rossi. Well, they could pose some danger now. Roma are running out of time here.
Well, the time for patient short passing has stopped, I think, because route one is the order of the day now as they load the box.
Costas Manolas. Samuel Umtiti. Coutinho. Lionel Messi. Now still one of the great teams to watch, Barcelona, and they're evolving. They have a great supply line of young players. When you think maybe the golden generation are going to have to be moved on through the passing of time, there's someone to step into the breach, and they have, of course, some of the great talents in world football at their disposal. It's all been on show here. Well, the crowd applauding as he's been taken off the winger, and his teammates applauding as well. That's the ultimate accolade, isn't it? He's had a very good game.
Oh, he has. He had all the tricks in his locker, putting some really good crosses that his strikers were grateful for.
Rakitic. Usman Dembele. And the build-up, they're nearly in. Well, if it goes on like this, Alan, and there's not much time left, it will be arrivederci, Roma.
It will be, and they won't have deserved anything unless they can have a turnaround in form in the last moments.
Right from the beginning, we've never known which way this game is going to go, and it's kept its drama right to the last. It's got some strength, hasn't he, to shield the ball like that. It's a corner, and the keeper's coming up for it. It is going to be a change here, and it looks like a strategic one. Corner for Roma.
Lukaku! He's had to go full stretch.
Referee has chosen to add on 2 extra minutes. Coutinho. Ivan Rakitic.
And the referee brings it to a halt.